Naughty Trixie. Number 2. Some voices have been changed to protect the innocent.
Come in.
We gather lots of new information.
Well, Trixie, you're here in detention again.
Yes, Mr. Mayor. Same as normal.
Yes, go and stand in front of the chalkboard until I'm ready for you. Okay, Stephanie. Please lower the overhead projector screen.
Okay, Uncle Milford.
Thank you, Stephanie.
What a teacher's pet she is.
Now, Pixel. Show everybody what the universe is. Okay, Mr. Mayor. The universe is all of space-time and everything in it. It's all of the radiation and matter and energy that exists, including antimatter and dark energy. It's so mind-bogglingly big that it contains at least 100 billion galaxies. The slide I'm projecting shows only a few of the remotest galaxies which we can currently see.
And it would still all fit inside that big head of yours, Pixel.
Exceptional, Pixel. Well done. Now, Stephanie. Show everybody what a galaxy is.
Okay, Uncle Milford. A galaxy is a system of stars, their remains, interstellar dust and dark matter rotating around their center of mass at which is usually a supermassive black hole. The slide I'm projecting shows the galaxy that we are in. It's a spiral galaxy which we call the Milky Way. It's estimated to contain about 100 billion stars and to be about 100,000 light years across. I think I can feel the heat coming off her brain from all the way over here.
Exceptional, Stephanie. Well done. Now, Stingy. Show everybody what a star is. Okay, Mr. Mayor. A star is a very large glowing ball of plasma held together by its own gravity and shining by the results of nuclear fusion. There are many different types of star which lead different lives and have different ends dependent on their size and contents. Our own star is a smallish G-type main sequence star and we call it the Sun or Sol. The slide I'm projecting shows our Sun, which is the center of our solar system.
And I bet it belongs to you, doesn't it, Stingy?
Exceptional, Stingy. Well done. Now, Ziggy. Show everybody what a planet is. Okay, Mr. Mayor. A planet is a large chunk of stuff which orbits around a star. It's large enough for its own gravity to form it into a ball and to clear its neighborhood of all other stuff. But it's not large enough to cause nuclear fusion to take place. It can be gassy, or frozen, or liquid or solid or any combination of these. We live on the planet we call Earth or Terra. The slide I'm projecting shows all of the planets which orbit our Sun and form our solar system.
You must have got that from a candy wrapper, Ziggy.
Exceptional, Ziggy. Well done. Now, Trixie. Show everybody what a moon is.
Whatever you say, Mr. Mayor.
Every day we gather lots of new information.
Now that's what I call a real moon.
Detention after school, Trixie. Okay, Trixie, copy this onto the chalkboard 20 times. I must not poke my bare bottom out of the window when teacher asks me to show everybody what a moon is.
Okay, finished, Mr. Mayor.
Good. Now get out of my office.
I suppose I'll see you here after school again tomorrow?
Go away, Trixie.
Thanks, Mr. Mayor. Bye for now.
Let's start learning something new today.
Oh dear. What a naughty little girl. Whatever is going to become of her?
Anybody like a closer look at Trixie's bare bottom? What a peach of a bottom.